2023. Disney expands lawsuit to include new DeSantis-backed legislation. The entertainment giant alleges that a measure signed into law Friday was drafted solely to target its Walt Disney World Resort development.